Hi friends, today I am going to talk about a micro cap stock. The company name is Lambhodara Textiles. Why I am talking about this stock today is because the sales is up, profit after tax is also up, and this is a very sound financial company. So we will go to the details of the company. CMP is 49.50 rupees, but the book value is around 48 rupees. The CMP is near to the, it is trading about near to the book value. Now we will talk about the financials. Sales up 18% for H1 FY19. Profit before tax up 55% H1 FY19. And profit after tax up 41% for H1 FY19. This is a Coimbatore based company and textile manufacturing company. This was found in 1994 with a capacity of 3024 spindles. Over the years, the company has grown in size and currently capacity of 37,856 spindles. The mill is fully modernized with state-of-the-art technology and infrastructure. The company specializes in manufacturing slab yarns, multi-count, multi-twist yarns, zero yarns and nappy yarns. It produces yarns using polyester variants, viscose, modal, XL and flax as raw material. This market cap is 48.94 crores. It has reserves of around 45 crores. This is a good news for investors. Promoter holding is 70.11%. Very healthy promoter holding. And public holding 29.89%. It is a regular dividend paying company. Dividends, we will check dividends. Yeah, it is paying regularly every year. It is paying dividend. Next. The stock almost corrected 48% from 52 week high. You may accumulate this stock with stop loss of rupees 38. It may give good returns in medium to long term. This is I have got information over the web, and you please find out before investing. Do your own research. This is only for educational purpose. I am giving information about this Lambhodara Textiles. Thank you.